think this is something that belongs only to female?
No.
Yeah.
I think... what exactly was the question? Like if power is only used against women or...
Я имел в виду, вот эта черта принадлежать к чему-то, черта найти любовь вот таким специфическим образом в мире, это черта, которая больше всего присуща именно женщине, может быть, это природа женская.
To be loved and the desire to belong to somebody, is it like a trait of a woman only?
I think everybody wants to be loved and everybody wants to be a part of something. It doesn't matter how old are you a man, what's your gender, where are you from, what your preferences are. It doesn't matter, nothing of it. I think everybody wants to be loved and wants to be a part of something.
Это не зависит ни от пола, ни от сексуальной ориентации, ни от того, откуда вы родом. Это универсально, принадлежит всем. Просто быть желанным и любимым.
I think this is another reason why this film got here, why is it going around the world.
Именно поэтому этот фильм попал сюда и путешествовал по всему миру.
Because it's talking about this such simple need of us to be a part of something and to be loved.
То, что он говорит об этом желании принадлежать кому-то, быть любимым, это не зависит от того.
Почему таким странным образом она хочет достичь вот этого?
Why is she using this quite special method to be loved?
Sex, you mean?
Yes.
I don't think she uses this method.
Она не использует это как метод.
I think she's there. I know most of those girls. They doesn't realize what they're doing. They think that they are the best time of their life. They get attention, they are loved, and they realize that just after 10 years, 20 years, that they have been manipulated and people have treated them not the way they saw the situation. And they are blind from this kind of situation. I think it is a very big problem of the society that it's doing nothing about those kind of situations. I think also in this kind of film you can see in each and every kind of the acts, each and every of the six acts, someone can do something about the situation, but no one's do anything. And I think also it is so easily to relate it, and I hear so many comments about how easy it is to relate it, but no one ever said that he has been doing anything about those kind of situations.
No. Она не использует это сознательно. Девушка, иди сюда. Girl, come here.
And давай.
Yeah, come on. And we know that in Russia, in Israel, there are a lot of people from Soviet Union, from Russia. Do you think culture is influenced by Russia? Do you
of course.
Конечно.
I can tell you half of my friends are Russian.
Половина моих друзей русские.
We have rock in Russia. Films in Russia. Да, это very, very big part of the society.
Это большая часть государства, да, русские, и мы смотрим фильмы на русском, поэтому влияние
безусловно. Какое это влияние? Может быть негативно. Я, например, негативно услышал очень, потому что русские евреи привезли с собой алкоголизм, там вот любовь к водке.
Yeah, what kind of influence is that? I heard that there is more of a negative influence. For example, Russians who came to Israel brought drinks and alcohol.
This is negative? I don't know, I can only answer for myself. My friends like Ilya here.
Мой друг, например, как Илья. Он из Москвы, но живет в Израиле.
Smart and polite and know how to have fun.
It's like как веселиться.
It's like the top of the society. They're amazing people. We are very, very blessed to have Russian.
Это счастье для меня, что у меня есть такие друзья русские.
Скажите, столкнулись ли вы с какими-нибудь, может быть, психологическими сложностями при съемках? потому что фильм полон эротических сцен. Ну, вы как актриса, потому что многие актрисы могут как-то пугаться этого, я знаю.
Did you have any difficulties with sexual scenes, which are a lot of them in the film? As an actress, did you face any troubles or psychological problems about these scenes?
I was very, very lucky to have three very, very good and professional partners.
Мне очень повезло, что у меня были три замечательных партнера в фильме.
Directors kept me safe all the time. I know it is hard scenes, but for me it was a lot more hard to make the scenes that were influenced the soul and not the body itself.
Да, партнеры эти постоянно были на съемочной площадке, помогали, поэтому эти сцены прошли, в общем, очень гладко. И для меня гораздо более сложными были те сцены, которые затрагивали душу, где я должна была показать не то, что происходит с моим телом, а то, что происходит с моей душой.
Power used in some kind of way at work, at life, this world.
Для меня это было легко, потому что, в принципе, это фильм об отношении и о вот этой силе и мощи отношений между мужчиной и женщиной, которые я испытываю везде, на работе, в магазине, в супермаркете.
А скажите, что двигало вашу героиню в фильме? Что именно ей было?
What exactly moves your character?
Love. To be a part of something and to be loved. And she doesn't get any love at home. You can see with her mom and with her father, she's not there. So she go out and she search for herself and somewhere to be belonged to. And she doesn't find it and she keeps on herself. She really loves those boys. She wants to be his girlfriend. She wants to be his lover. She also wants to be popular. She wants to be part of something, but she wants to be loved.
The любовь, желание любви, быть любимой. Modern Israel, is this social issue of being lonely and abandoned, is it that important in your country at the moment?
I think this is mostly a problem. I don't think it's a problem that belongs specifically to Israel. I think it belongs actually mostly on wealthy societies, with the children are a little bit left alone, the parents are too busy at work, and then they start to search something else to do, like for the boys that were bored, so they started to search for something. They use this girl for their amuse, and also for her to go outside, because she doesn't get this attention at home, so she's searching it outside. I don't think it's related to Israel. It happens in Israel, it happens everywhere. I hear about those kind of situations every day. I know also this specific situation cannot get to the newspaper. We just hear that it happens in our class, our school, our friend's school, primary school, but because it is all based on the gray zone, it cannot go to court, so it cannot get to the newspaper. So we only hear it from ear to mouth.
Это не проблема Израиля. We see something that surprises us about Israel. That's the reason why I asked the question.
I'm happy this is how Russia sees Israel.
Ну, я рада, что в России именно так смотрят на Израиль.
But I think because we are in a very good point, from the high tech point of view, we are very successful in other situations. We become a wealthy and good societies, and I think this is why, like this kind of societies all over the world have this kind of problem. It doesn't mean that Israel specific is good or bad or something. I think it says something about societies generally that they prefer to look away and to not do anything about what is not convenient to do something about.
Ну да, Израиль высокоразвитая страна, и у нас хорошая экономика.
It hasn't been out yet.
Еще он еще не вышел в Израиль.
А как вы думаете, как он будет воспринят?
In your opinion, what will be audience reaction? How will it be perceived?
I'm very, very curious to know that.
Мне очень интересно, любопытно узнать.
I know in Israel we want to bring this film. Also, it will be, of course, out in the theaters, but we want to bring it to schools.
Мы хотим, чтобы не только чтобы этот фильм был в кинотеатрах, но мы хотим принести его в школы.
To have conversation with the students and with the teachers.
И разговаривать с учениками и с учителями об этом фильме.
The preparation before and a conversation after, and to make those people that doesn't know what to do with their situation, those young girls, those boys that they think are cool, and those teachers. That says, okay, this is my best student. How can you do such a thing? Okay, and can do such a thing.
Да, мы хотим начать разговор с учителями, подготовить их к просмотру, потом устроить какое-то обсуждение, чтобы поднять вопрос о том, как учителя могут и что они должны делать в ситуации, когда, например, это ее лучший студент, лучший ученик может совершить такое, и как разговаривать с такими мальчиками и как помогать им. Девушкам в этом возрасте, когда все будет.
I really hope people could watch this film and look about their lives and see where have they disappeared, where have they didn't do anything about the situation they could do something about or in the future.
Да, я хочу, чтобы люди, которые смотрели этот фильм, задумались о своей жизни и о тех ситуациях, когда они могли бы что-то сделать, но ничего не сделали.
And see where can it get when no one do anything.
И посмотреть, куда это может привести, вот это бездействие взрослого.
And Russia actually it's the first country to put this film on screens.
Да, и Россия это первая страна, куда фильм был привезен.
We're very, very excited.
Я очень рада этому.